This is still N. Look at how long this train is.
Yeah, it's a while.
Yeah, they come out like that.
Oh, they even have a ferry.
Oh my god, look at that. Oh, I'm glad you spotted that. That's the kind of stuff that Miniature Wonderland has. But just like even more advanced, if you will. Oh, that is really impressive. That's what Miniature.
Oh, well, when she was showing us the little string of power, we were talking about the kind of barn plant.
Wow, that's a really long train. That's amazing.
Try this one.
Wow, this is so impressive. Wow. So this is the Great River Module. This is the Union Pacific Module.
What a shark! It's a boat shark!
It's a train shark.
Oh, yeah. I mean, look, oh look, they've even, look at the stuff, you can see the stuff inside there. Thank you. so impressive.
Oh, thank you.
This is just an amazing layout. Teach
it. Yeah, because you know,
hard to help but she looks very good.
You never can jump right.
And then you'll be down the street.
Did you see where that spaceship went?
Last year, flight was down because I went to.
This is the kind of scenery I love. This is the Gateway N Trak exhibit, and it is absolutely amazing. It is absolutely amazing.
Sorry about that.
Okay, this is the Wilderness Lodge module, the Gateway N Trak Club here at the St. Charles Train Show. And this is the Farm and Quarry module, which is really amazing, actually. So this is the Farm and Quarry module. And then here, starting here, we have the Utica train station module. And so here, you can see that this is a different module. This is just amazing. And then we move over to the Utica Club City module. Okay. This is back on the train station module here.
What do I do?
And then this is the Utica City module starting here.
And they know where to park here.
Wow, it's even got a billboard. This is really amazing. Up. This is still the,
I know. It's just what was left in the line.
Still the Utica Club, Utica City. Still the Utica City. I like the day-night thing too. Okay, and that thing there actually raises up the numbers. It raises up and down. Okay, see, there it goes. This is the western module of the Gateway N Trak.
About 220.
that by the way. That's a little sort of a loss.
Yeah.
Gateway N Trak.